Not sure what I'm feeling. Don't know how to move. Cannot say what I believe in. I finally believe in you.
Hello, everyone. On behalf of my fellow trustees, it's my honor to welcome you to the gala.
I've traveled many routes. Don't know what to do. And my world is never changing. If there's anything I can do.
Why do you think that it's important to support the arts?
You know, to me, the arts are a lot bigger than just what happens to kids.
The arts develop critical thinking, confidence. That's a critical quality that every child has the right to develop.
Cause I found you. Cause I found you. Cause I found you.
Fundamentally, storytelling is what weaves together everything in our culture, and the arts are one of the best ways that we learn how to talk to each other.
Look at what we remember centuries later about previous civilizations. People will go back and experience something about what life was like then, and about the human connection that we can still have to something that many hundreds of years ago. So, you know, art is our legacy.
And the profound commitment to the belief that artists are made and not born, Pamela Bélier and Gary Fagan laid the foundation of what would become Gage Academy of Art.
Gary and I built Gage with you for whoever aspires to discover their own creativity.
And it really was only a dream. We started the office was in our basement, and the entire teaching staff, as you've already heard, was me. Hey, we had nowhere to go but up. Let's make more Gage art history tonight.
The art went very well. Sold it all. Couldn't be happier.
We got a wonderful piece of Steve Jensen's art.
It was a bargain for me.
Aristide.
I got David Dwyer's painting. And I'm a painter, and I have these up in the studio. His get more compliments than mine.
It was an amazing evening. The whole Gage community really showed up, and we broke every record with the Raise the Paddle, and we brought together 400 people to support the school. The energy was unbelievable. It was fantastic.